In this lecture, we will learn database export and import by using MySQL Workbench. I have opened MySQL Workbench and logged in my MySQL database server using root username and password. In previous couple of lectures, we learned how to create, alter, drop databases and tables, and also learned how to insert, read, update and delete data rows using MySQL Workbench. In this lecture, we will learn how to export and import the databases using MySQL Workbench. First of all, to export databases or tables, from top menu, select Server and Data Export option, which will open a new window of data export setting and options. The left section on the window displays all the existing databases on our MySQL database server. When we select a database by clicking on it, it displays all the respected tables under the respected database. We can select one or multiple databases checkbox to include the database in the export file. We can also select individual or multiple tables from the left section of this window. Let's select our online shop database. Including all tables and the MyTestDB database which created earlier in this section. In this drop-down setting, we can select dump structure only, dump data only, or dump structure and data option. The dump structure only option will save only the table structure, that is database column and data types defined by us, while dump data only option will save only the inserted rows in the tables. Let's choose dump structure and data option to save both table structures and data rows in it. Here under export options, you can change the default export path of your choice. I will keep the default one. Also, there are two radio buttons. By selecting first option, that is export to dump project folder, MySQL Workbench will save the all tables as separate SQL file under one folder, which is useful when you will be importing or restoring the export file one by one table. The second option, export to self-contained file, will store all databases and tables in a single SQL file. This is good option when you will be importing all the databases tables and their data rows by using single SQL file. I will export the database using both the method so that you understand the difference. I will go ahead and quickly export the database using the first option, export to dump project folder. Click this start export button, which displays the progress bar and log. Now I will go to the option again, and this time export the database using export to self-contained file option. Let's open the document folder to locate the export file. Under the dumps folder, we have single dump file which includes all the databases and tables and data rows, while in dump folder there are multiple files, SQL files, which are individual tables. Now let's learn how to import the database table using the MySQL Workbench. Now let's learn how to import the database and tables using the MySQL Workbench. Go to Top Server menu and select Data Import option that loads data import window, which is exactly opposite to the data export window. Here you can either import from dump project folder or import using a single self-contained file. After selecting import from dump project folder option, I will select the dump project folder. You can click this Load Folder Contents button to display all the available databases in the project folder. To demonstrate the import, first I will delete the existing students table under my TestDB database. Display the database by clicking on it I icon and under Tables tab, select the table and right click to drop the table. Click Drop Now confirmation window. Click the refresh button and the tables from under MyTestDB is deleted successfully. Now select this MyTestDB option from data import option and select the students table. Choose dump structure and data option and click start import button to import the database and tables from the backup file. Now again under schemas option, go to the MyTestDB database detail and under tables tab, click refresh and you can see the MyStudents table is appeared again. In this way, we can export and import single database table or multiple tables using MySQL Workbench data export and data import option.